Fotos tomadas antes del desastre.
Things that bother you, they never bother me. I feel happy and fine.